All right, I got greedy. I thought I could fit two fans. Looks like I'm only be able to fit one. So I'm gonna kinda try to center it. It's hitting the water pump pulley, unfortunately. I'm gonna try to center it here, and if I need to upgrade to a larger one, this is only a 10 inch, then that gives me enough room in here to cut the opening larger. Went ahead and mounted some studs in here using some carriage bolts. So straight away, my first observation is I'm not going to get enough flow through this radiator with just this little fan on here, but we'll see how it plays out. Alright, today we've got a whole bunch of engine compartment buttoning up to do. I went to the auto parts store with a couple pieces of bent up TIG rod in the shape I needed for my radiator hoses. Okay, for this lower radiator hose, I got part number B70466, and that's a 1¾-inch size ID. And it looks like I'm going to need to trim about a half an inch off. All right, that's got to be trimmed. Probably use another half an inch taken off. I've got E70344 for this upper radiator hose, and it does need a little bit of trimming, but it's a lot more natural of a fit. Especially once it relaxes a little bit, gets a few heat cycles. Need to trim it right about here, looks like.
Thank you.